Okay.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey,
yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of Blackdom.
Jesus.
Blackdom.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Okay.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
What the hell? A pomegranate?
Carlin? Brody? Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking to.
Trying to get a coffee.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it!
Yeah.
Are you new here?
Yeah. You're a dick.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
That's what I'm saying. Pomegranates. What the fuck is that?
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps. But watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Okay. Let's see. You need to calm down there.
Insufficient data.
What is he now?
Oh shit. I don't know what this unlocks, but I'm gonna unlock it. That's the front door that we came in, I guess.
Please allow me to scan.
Hey, people.
Have a blessed life.
Hey, you! What are you doing?
We got an operative down!
That tech here needs a lesson.
Take a look around.
All right. I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
The scan was interrupted.
Yeah, okay.
What was that?
I can slide.
He gave us a slip. Come on,
let's okay, guys. Straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
It just means the hackerspace needs a second floor. Is this a restricted area?
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
Come on, go check it out, whoever you are. Nobody.
That's awful.
Every goddamn day.
Huh?
This isn't in my manual.
All that shit's unlocked.
Thank you.
I can't jump. Oh, I can't open that. Whoops. Yeah, that's not gonna work. What the point of going that way is anyway. Find me. Come here. So what's the point of me being up here? Probably nothing, I guess, huh?
Integrating the future is what Noodle is all about. We don't just manage change, we are change. At a macro, micro, even molecular level.
Oh, shit.
Our customers, our users, aren't just target your area.
Well, maybe I'm allowed to be in here. Shit, like all the bad guys are...
Take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Am I? This looks like an elevator.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
What? They're not up here. Nope. Okay.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
I'll put him down! Verifying target.
Shit! Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Okay. It's probably an HR.
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail for cyber terrorism. That can't be avoided. But if you cooperate with us... What? How did... Who listens to this crap anyways? Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's the hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh.
I don't know what floor I'm on, dude. Oh.
You think? Oh, Yasmin, hi.
I know. 4-3-7-7-8.
I have prepared a secure room. Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
Okay.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Wow. The entire network, right?
No, not this one. Nope.
Okay. Oh, get open. Get out of the way. Good. Open the door at the other end of the stupid server. There's not even any servers in this one.
This is it.
Okay.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see it.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes. I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I'm so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right. Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think that...
Sit down!
Horatio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus. Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks.
Well...
Yeah!
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Sitara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I imagine you should. Wait, what the hell? Oh. That is strange.
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold!
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Horatio.
Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... Code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try Pomegranate? It was good, right?